over the ingredients. I have onions, bell peppers, green onions, brand new Cajun seasoning mix, still has the seal on top. Then we have our pink salt, black pepper, some shrimp, and sausage. And then we have our chicken broth, which I will be pouring all over our egg noodle pasta. So let's get started.
We're just gonna cook everything on high, right in the middle. So let's go with shrimp first. Then our sausage. We'll start off with salt, black pepper. Now we're going to try this new Cajun seasoning. Turn this side kind of low. Medium. One more time with salt, pepper, and some Cajun seasoning. We get our green onions.
It was a pleasure showing you how to make Cajun shrimp and sausage with egg noodles on our Blackstone Griddle. If you like our video, please give us a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button below so you can join us for more delicious meal on our Blackstone Griddle. Thank you for joining, and I'll see you next time.